New kid is next to go. This is Darren Rowles from the United States of America. This man has the ability to stop the Austrian might. He's been doing so all season. Third in the downhill at Kitzbühel, fourth in the Super G at Kitzbühel. Now Darren on his day has a great feeling for the skis, but he's a little round in the turn. Again, a racer struggling on Sky Corner. 0.25, letting them run nicely. Now let's see if Darren Rowles can hold on that speed, because this man certainly has the feeling for the skis. American racer has never won a World Championship Super G medal, but if there's ever a chance, today was the day. 0.42. Now come on, Darren Rowles, one of the pre-race favourites for the downhill, but this could be a brilliant start for the Americans' World Championship campaign.
Yeah, see, just before this race started, I thought Kuus Kuchen, this guy, were the only one who could challenge the Austrians, and he looks good to sit here to really, he's great, Darren.
Now let's take a look at this vital turn off the ice fork. Oh, you can see him being bounced around, but he holds it on, powers it through, carries the speed. The clock stops, 0.23, and the United States of America challenging the might of Austria on home snow as Darren Rowles from Truckee in California, the double downhill winner from last season, is making his mark at the right time. For me, the line is clean, the turn is smooth, as Rowles could be causing the greatest upset of these World Championships. 1:21.54, yeah! And Rowles is there! 8/100 of a second! The USA have taken it away from Austria! Darren Rowles goes into top position, and who would have predicted this? The 10,000 strong crowd has gone silent!